Hey, how's it going? I won't open it on you.
Man, that's a nice statue right there.
Let me sell a couple more things. I'm gonna think about that one, sir.
The plight of the seller. You guys saw some things. Yeah. Lots of good figures here today. Thank you. Hey, Graham, how's it going, guys?
I'm good, man. How are you?
Good. Okay, getting rid of some of your hot statues and stuff here? Are they...
Those are hot toys.
Oh, hot toys?
Yeah, those
aren't
statues. They're bozos.
Oh, nice.
I really don't have any statues. I have a lot of like the ones that like you can take
a part
of the
wild
of them and like
can't
like,
oh yeah,
see
like the hand.
Yeah. But I don't have many of those. I have like a Rick and Morty one from the
under. Daredevil. Nice.
It's really got a tip on my
head. Fair. Hey man, how you been? Good. The football robot.
Mm-hmm. Those are surprisingly good figures.
Who made them?
I don't know. They got great articulation, they're solid.
Yeah.
I mean, like, they needed a little bit of
paint. Like, they didn't last very long, but...
No. You can still find them for rope paint prices.
Yeah.
A little bit of a facelift of the paint, but otherwise...
Nah. What foreign card is that one?
This one?
Is this like a...
A redo? Like the mask thing?
Yeah, Ramen Toy.
Oh, okay.
They have licensing. They did a couple of Quicksilver Volley.
Yeah.
They're trying to get licensing from the film. A couple of
Kuman. They only do vintage, right? Okay.
Coming out with Brave Star.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. That's what it was, yeah. Like, because the He-Man ones looked horrible for the movie one. Everyone that I know that's a He-Man fan bought those heads because, like, if I'm buying that, if I'm spending all that money on the Dolph Lundgren version and it looks that bad.
That's the first one.
Oh, okay.
Fender never had permission to
make one. Okay. Gotcha.
And hopefully they continue because it's
really nice. Nice. Buy these skateboards, people. Twisted Metal too, nice. Surprised that hasn't gone up with the new TV show.
Right?
Did you watch it?
I haven't watched it.
It's so good.
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah. It's just weird to see like Samoa Joe as the body and then Will Arnett as the voice.
Yeah. Is Axel in it?
Not yet. They hint him for the next season though. Because it's like the first season, like in no spoilers, is just setting up the backstory of like what happened to the world or whatever.
I'm excited. I've been meaning to binge it.
Yeah, it's only 10 episodes too, so it's pretty binge it in a day. Almost.
Everything in the box is 3 or 4%.
Oh, Jeremy, how you doing?
Good.
Ooh, Freezer in the ship.
Yeah. Is that the toy?
That's the toy biz one, but the. Jack specific? Oh, the figure arts? Oh, really? Dang. Ooh, Krillin. I remember he was like so expensive, and then they re-released it, so I was like, oh, thank God.
Yeah, they killed that.
They'll just spend like $200. Do you have any of the really old, like the Japanese stuff? Like the kind of Bandai?
I have Bandai, I have a ton of the Airwolf stuff.
Yeah, right. So now you're just kind of cherry picking, like just kind of like, hey, I can't like go this. Oh, there you go. At least you got one bin down. Man, this is like Joker Central over here. Is this Mach 5, is that like a kit to put together? Oh, okay. Oh, Starro, nice. That's a great build figure. Which is hard to find from McFarlane, but you know.
Yeah.
I tried to put that Bane together and I was just like, this is horrible. I'm like, can't you just copy Hasbro for like a second?
Yeah, that's what I'm getting on the sticking straight to Marvel.
Yeah. Because they actually put thought into the build they use. Yep. Let's make it easy to connect, but not fall apart.
This one's cool at all, but it doesn't.
You can't stand it up. It's not like you can like, yeah, you have to get like a special stand for it to recreate like the Justice League cover. No. Oh, nice. Big pack of those. How's it going?
Good.
Lots of good figures for sale here. The original release.
Yeah, I've had those for a long time.
Right. I got this for like $10 when it was a new thing, you know?
Yeah, because I like He-Man.
No one had the foresight, right?
Yeah, $300,
yeah. Yeah, right? But those are really the only ones that really hold value anymore, like the older.
The very old ones, yeah, exactly. Everything else is not. Well, even these aren't worth as much as
usual. Yeah, true. Like, right before the pandemic was the time to get out of Funko if you're going to sell at the maximum price.
I think that's kind of what I did.
Yeah.
I sold a lot of them.
Hard to sell loose, though, with Funko collectors.
I sold them to Nerd
Mouth. Gotcha. I have not seen anybody trying to sell this Marvel Legends monster before. Holy crap. In the box, though, man. Remco's here? Very nice. Yeah, CLZ's worth it. Did you get grandfathered in? Did you get it like a long time ago, or did you just recently get it? Like, I used it and I only had to pay like the one time fee.
Oh no.
And then they switched it though.
Once you
get
it, it's like $30.
Yeah, it's worth it either way. Like, I use it, and that one and then Key Collector, which just focuses on all the key issues, but CLZ works because it's such a good archive. Like, I'll use it when I go buy, like, if I'm in here, I'm like, I'll just check my CLZ app, and like, oh, do I have this one? It's so hard, like, I don't, yeah, it's like, and it, yeah, right, oh, I have to go through and, like, update all my Hellblazer ones, because I bought, like, a bunch, and I forgot to put them in my CLZ, and I'm like, no! Ooh, Archer and Armstrong. That guy also has like that automatic transforming
Optimus Prime that you use like with your iPad or your phone. It's amazing. Like he'll pull it out, he'll like move it, and then it gets, and then I'm like, what a time to be alive.
I know.
Some AEW wrestle buddies here.
Very nice.
Fields and Faces. Danhausen.
Trash dummies. Hard to find. Ah, oh, and the AJ, is that the WWE shop one? Very nice. Hey, thank you. How's it going? Going to the fair this year?
I went yesterday
for a little bit. Nice. So yesterday was the perfect day to do it because it wasn't 100 degrees outside.
Yeah, but still.
Still crowded.
I gotta go back and yeah. Then I
kind of
enjoy
it. Exactly.
Yeah, but I went there for my wife. And, working, so.
Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, yeah, for the radio station?
Yeah, so I would say, you know what? That's the only thing I can bring my kids to.
Oh, okay.
You would have the, you know, like I had it
on. Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice, nice. I don't know. I'm still trying to decide if I want to go this year or not. But I usually go like a couple hours, but mainly I just go stuff my face and then go sleep because I'm in a food coma.
Thank you.